I've been doing rock interviews for about 10 and a half years. I've interviewed Pete Townsend and Keith Richards and Bono, but you are the single best rock interview. You're funny, you're a quote machine.
You're fucking anything that moves, getting paid fucking $500,000 a week, you fucking idiot.
You are the best rock interview in the history of rock. We are so grateful for you.
Thank you very much, thank you
and
very much.
We have a trophy, you want to give
and
you
a trophy. Trophy. And Claire, look at that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Well, it's unbelievable. As you can clearly see, I'm overwhelmed by this. I'd like to thank my mum for giving me the belligerent attitude. I'd also like to thank my dad for giving me probably the rudest tongue in all of rock interview. I'd also like to thank my wife and children who put up with this nonsense when I'm off camera, and thank Rolling Stone for this, which is quite exceptional award. That long may it continue. So thank you very much. I like the flowers, was nice.